Hello, good day everyone. I'm Tefs. Welcome back to this channel. Today's repair is a red Raycon 24 inches, LED PC monitor. It's turning on, but the screen is flickering. If you're new to this channel and have you found it interesting, make sure to subscribe and ring the notification bell to never miss a video like this. So let's get started. The panel board model is Panda NCPD TS238-006V2.0. This problem is like my previous videos, the Envision XC24SV2. To make it work, by cutting the bad CKV line. These are the CKV lines on the left. And those on the right. I don't know where the bad CKV is, if in the left or right. So I will cut it in here because looks like it's easier to reconnect it if ever I cut the wrong side. I will cut the CKV line on this side because this hole is connected to the other side, so that this side will only be disconnected. Thank you. It's still flickering. Let's try the other. Let's try it again. It's still the same. Now I cut these three lines and see if will work. Looks working now. The right side is the defective. So no need to reconnect them because it's now working.
A few moments later.
The monitor is now working great. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed my video. You can help this channel by liking, subscribing, and giving a super thanks. Once again, this is Tefs. See you again next time. Bye for now.